I'm here with Cindy Steffieri from Zenon. And Cindy has been a longtime attendee of DECO. Cindy, what keeps you coming back every year?
Myra, I think the most important thing is that it's all of the technical and information about our business under one roof. And it fulfills many purposes. One is the social aspect. We get to see friends and colleagues and people that we never get to see. And we look forward to seeing them once a year, getting together with them, chatting, seeing how things are going for them, what the new market trends are, what they're facing and experiencing over the year. And I think even more importantly is we get to see all of the vendors and people that impact the business, again, all in one place. If we want to see all of these people that are exhibiting here today, we'd be making multiple trips all year long. And, you know, honestly, Myra, we're serious about our business. And I was telling some colleagues here today, there's a lot of my competitors that aren't here, and I don't understand. If you're serious about the business, if you want to do well, if you want to grow the business, if you want to be mentors to the next generation, this is where you have to be. Every market, every business, every category of business in the country has their own show, whether you're in technology, whether you're in medical. This is the show for us, and it's important that we support the SGCD. They've always supported us, and they've been here for us in good times and in bad. And people like Carol Brophy, where do you get that kind of support and qualified people, technical information? You can't find that anywhere but here. You really can't.
Great. Speaking of that, did you attend the sessions yesterday or today, and what did you think of them?
Yes, I did. We attended the sessions when we got here yesterday. We missed a couple in the morning, and we attended today's. They're excellent as usual. We look forward to them. There's a wide variety of speakers that come in, so they hit on a variety of different aspects in our business. I think it's great. I'm just really happy with, and this year is great. There's more people, more exhibitors. I just want to see the organization keep growing and getting stronger.
Great. And Cindy, I know you brought several people from your company this year. How many attendees are here from Zenon?
There are five of us here, and I think next year there might be seven or eight. And what we do is we bring in all of our intermediate and senior management. Anybody that's part of that core group in the company has to be here because it helps them evolve and grow as employees, and it helps them develop the skills to grow within the company and become better leaders.
Great. Thank you so much for coming again, Cindy. Look forward to seeing you next year in Indianapolis.
Myra, it's always a pleasure. We'll be there.